here at home, wow, what a beautiful couple of days. Heading into the holiday weekend, if you've got to travel today, you're getting out of town. Across the state, it's going to be really very nice. It's hot, but it's going to be dry. Sunny and mild this morning. We're in the 60s early on at about 8, 9 o'clock. And then we'll climb well into the 80s, mid to upper 80s for the drive home. And it's going to stay mostly sunny today. In fact, we've got some summer-like conditions through Monday, through Memorial Day. 80s today, 90s tomorrow. Unfortunately, that means fire danger is going to get quite a bit higher here this next couple of days. And I'll show you where one big area of concern is coming up. Look at this pretty shot, though. This is what you're taking off with a look at if you're at the airport leaving this morning. Crystal clear skies and just a really pretty start. Wind gusts have been at around 5 to 10 miles per hour. It's pretty calm this morning. We'll have to watch the winds a little closer, though, as the day goes on, and especially tomorrow down to the southwest. Watch our future cast here. Within the next couple of hours, we warm to near 70 by about 9 o'clock. We'll be in the low to mid-70s near Lyman. Then by the afternoon, 80s, mid to upper 80s. So between 3 and 5, it is toasty. You're close to 90 in Greeley. We'll hit that 90-degree mark down to the southeast. And down across southwestern Colorado, it's pretty warm and dry. Winds there today at around 10 to 20 miles per hour, but it does get gustier there tomorrow. Overnight, mild. By midnight, we're in the upper 60s, close to 70, and then clear skies, more sunshine tomorrow morning. Here's the change tomorrow. Saturday, we'll see an increase in clouds. It's hot, though. It's even hotter than today. We're at about 90 degrees in Denver with some low to even mid-90s up to the northeast. Triple-digit heat down across southern and southeastern Colorado and some much gustier winds coming in out of the south. So tomorrow, fire danger is going to be quite a bit higher than what we're going to see today. Sunny and hot Saturday, Denver, 90. And then on Sunday, that's when we'll start to see more of a change when it comes to the skies and a chance for a few storms. We'll be in the mid-80s Sunday, chance for a few late-day thunderstorms, a better chance, though, that we're going to see some rain on Monday for Memorial Day. We'll see highs in the low 80s by early afternoon, and storms are likely both Monday and Tuesday. So as far as the Boulder goes, here's what we're expecting that morning after sunrise between about 7 and 8 o'clock. We'll be in the 60s with some dry conditions. So most of you runners aren't going to see anything for your run. It's going to be more so by early afternoon that will top out in the 80s. It'll get pretty toasty by mid-morning with that chance for a few late-day thunderstorms. We'll talk more about it, but I think, Eric, that morning things look good. Mostly sunny and pretty warm through the morning. That's